Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Russ, this is a Cowboy church. How many of y'all like to ride? He's riding a car now, and I see some motorcycles back there, so I know they like to ride. How many of y'all seen that movie Wild Hogs? Well, John Travolta said, all I want to do is ride, now you want to get away from trouble. Anyway, that's what this song's about. I want to ride that glory train. I want to ride, ride, ride that glory train. Yes, all I want to do in my life on earth is true is to get on and ride that glory train. There's a railroad train that's leaving, yes, it's rolling down the track. And the passengers are boarded for the devil coming back. This train I like to ride, and it's a train I long to ride. To a home way up in heaven where God's children all abide.
real quick like, got the head laying on the guitar there. Barry Wayne, Charles Green, and Larry Lane here on the guitar on the bass. You know, myself and Ron, we thank y'all for the opportunity to be here today. We hope you join in this worship with us, okay?
Go to see St. Peter. on that far and distant shore, and I'm through with things in life that make me sin. There'll be someone there to meet me and greet me at the door. Open wide those pearly gates, I'm coming in to see that sea walker, that blind man healer, that limping man from Galilee. I'll see that soul saver, the one who set me free, taking my hand and follow me. All my friends and my relations will be waiting there, I know, and my dear old mother, she'll be waiting too.
Believe a woman needs one. Well, I stand amazed when they tell me I'm alone, far beyond the skies. They tell me I'm far away.
Music this morning. Let's go around and This is such an important part of worship. We thank you. And I want to thank San Juan Cowboy Church for allowing me this opportunity to get up here and speak with y'all today. Back in December, I was licensed by this fine group, and this is the first time that scheduling and everything has worked out.